not a star, but a devourer of galaxies. Hidden deep in the universe was a monster, so bright it was hiding in plain sight. Introducing J0529-4351, the brightest object ever discovered in the cosmos. How bright is it? Try 500 trillion times brighter than the sun. And what fuels this cosmic lighthouse? Not just gas or dust, but entire stars. Meet the cosmic glutton. Astronomers have spotted the most luminous object in the universe, a quasar powered by an ultra-hungry supermassive black hole. This beast devours the equivalent of one sun every single day. So, what is a quasar? Imagine a galactic core powered by a black hole that's actively feeding. As matter spirals into it, it forms a scorching hot accretion disk, blazing with unimaginable energy. In the words of astronomer Christian Wolf,
"This is the hungriest black hole we've ever seen."
A light from the distant past. The light from J0529-4351 took 12 billion years to reach us. 12 billion years! The accretion disk surrounding this black hole is 7 light years wide. Inside, matter crashes together and heats up to over 10,000 degrees Celsius, unleashing energy storms beyond comprehension. Wolf describes it like this:
"It's like a giant magnetic storm, 10,000 degree lightning everywhere, and winds so fast they could circle the Earth in just 1 second.
Why was it so hard to spot? Quasars aren't rare. We've cataloged around a million of them. But J0529-4351 slipped through the cracks for a surprising reason. It was too bright. AI algorithms mistook it for a nearby star. Its brilliance confused the system, so it remained hidden in plain sight. Why it matters. This black hole already weighs 17 billion solar masses, and it's still growing. How do such colossal objects form? We still don't know. This discovery could help unravel one of the biggest mysteries of the early universe. Where do supermassive black holes come from, and how do they evolve? In the end, J0529-4351 isn't just a light in the darkness. It's a portal into the cosmic past, and perhaps the key to understanding how the universe built its giants.